This conference will now be recorded. This conference will now be recorded.
Good evening, the Philippines, and good morning, the U.S. Today is Thursday, September 5th. Before I start, here is the usual disclaimer. Any comments, statement, or any verbiage stated in this recorded webinar should not be taken as an order to enter trades. It should never be considered as trading advice. Again, this recorded webinar is strictly for educational purposes only, and to basically illustrate how we trade DTA's Congressive System. Any past performance of DTA's Congressive System is not indicative of future results. I must emphasize that I am not a licensed trading advisor. Once again, this recorded webinar is strictly for educational purposes only. With that said, here's the economic calendar, the news, the ADP non-farm employment change. We're looking at the ISM crude oil inventories coming in later. Wait, today's Wednesday? Is that right? Wednesday? No, Thursday, because the crude oil got delayed one day because of the holiday. That's the reason why. Okay. So anyways, that's coming up around 2300. That's 11 a.m. Eastern, 11 p.m. in the Philippines. Next one is ISM non-manufacturing PMI. So we'll see if we're going to have any spikes, especially with the crude oil. We'll see what happens there. With that said, let's look at the charts here. We've been having an upward trend since the overnight session. And we are continuing with that upward trend right now. So looking for buys, I should say. So we shall see. Let me see if we get this Ray. Hold on. Okay, right there. Okay. So that's what we're looking at. I'm looking to see this to come down. No, I already hit that retrace. So here, this is what I'm looking at. Right there. So this is the overnight hours. See that big jump to the top. It already retraced down here. So this might test this high here and might drop back down. So we'll see. Like I said, I'm gonna have this webinar at least maybe an hour and a half at the most if I don't reach my daily profit goal. Again, once I reach it, I will end the webinar. So I'll put this in mute and I will talk to you guys later. So basically, that one trade right there, I already met my daily profit goal. That one trade, 338.66 net. And I'd say that's in less than 5 minutes. Let me see if I can get another trade here, and I'll call it a day. So let's wait for another trade. I'll put this back in mute. Oh, I just got out of that trade in time. There's the news. There is the news. So I should be okay with that. Two trades. And I am up 600. So there we are, 639 for the day on two trades, less than 10 minutes. Started 940, got another trade, so less than 10 minutes, 600, which is good. I'll take it. Right before the news, there's a news spike right there. See that? So with that said, today is Thursday, so tomorrow is Friday. So we'll see how the markets are tomorrow. And I'll talk to you then. Good evening in the Philippines, and or should I say good night in the Philippines. And you guys have a great day in the US. Talk to you guys again tomorrow. Take care and God bless.